Now let's take a look at Puaida's remote. The remote is a bit small, but not too small. It's light and it has this rubberized coating on it. Feels great in the hand. To on the remote, you'll find information like the remote's battery level, the board's battery level, odometer, speedometer, and different modes on the LCD screen. We use this thumbstick for acceleration and braking. You push forward to go forward and pull back to brake. We switch to the different speed mode using the HL button, medium, high cross, and low. You could also change the speed mode by pushing the stick other than the HL button. When you are riding, you go a bit faster each time you push the stick. I really like this feature, especially when you're going uphill and the speed drops rapidly. It's a lot easier to push the stick than hit the HL button. For braking mode, just hold on the brakes and hit the HL button. We have brake mode 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 is the strongest. Over here, we've got a LED button, and if you hold that button for a few seconds, you'll turn the two tail lights on. This is also the cruise control button, another great feature I like about this remote. When you are holding the acceleration, tap on the LED button, you are going to be in the cruise control mode. You don't need to do anything, the board is cruising. And either push forward or brake will stop it. Along this side, forward and backward switch. Always remember to check this before riding. B means backward and you need to switch to forward. Underneath you'll find a micro USB charging port, pretty standard. If you are changing remote from kilometers to miles per hour, start with the remote powered off. Then hold on the power and LED button at the same time. Then push the stick. You could also change the wheel speed if you upgrade your wheels to bigger or smaller diameters. Speed 57 is for 90mm wheels. And 64 for 100mm wheels. Okay, lastly, I'm going to show you how to pair a new remote. First, long press the power button until the light flashes. Then turn on the remote. Press the HL and LED button at the same time. The remote is paired. Super easy.